Yeah, I don't know if I'm. Oh, yeah. Get a nice core session here.
This dude just pulled out.
Oh, shit. Jumped in that bush. Yeah. That walk around.
Crisp. I like that.
Got these old cell phones laying around. Put them to use.
Up and over the lock.
Hotel Julio. Butt crack Jenkins. A little bright over here. We got some of them Dennis the Menace pork and beans going on under the bridge. Don't be like getting no gas tonight.
And was that part of your setup, these 2-6?
Yeah, I was kind of using it, but just whatever.
Cool. No, they're good. Just trying to make sure I don't
fuck up your level.
Quick little minute session out here. I like beef noodles and beef Romans. Mighty Mo, the resort, coming to Sioux City, Iowa.
See that right there, got that pole locked up in the tree. Might have some catfish tonight, cooked by Catfish Henry. Some Don Julio.
Back again.
Some corn was on the bottom, first layer. In this can, corn first.
Zoom in for you boys a little. Got my man on the camera. Why he got me on the camera? Behind the scene tree look. South Padre mix. Still ain't caught a fish yet, but the pole's been sitting out there. Might have to make a throw line or two. Yep. Back again around this 5 o'clock mark. Got a beautiful sunset over there. A little bright. Right behind there. Beautiful on the hammock. Just a little update check-in. I'll lay down and catch a little rest of the legs. This dude's trying to pass out over there early. Lay down. sunset on the river. Beautiful pack. steaks on the shish kebab already.
Oh yeah. Where'd you get those? You brought them?
Yeah, it's that Joe Robinette style.
Yeah.
In between and tied up. I know you want to see it up there in the light. Like a beautiful torch. About to be so juicy. That midnight steak. So good. See my little tent back there in the background, kind of. Had no luck on the throw lines yet. Checked them a couple times. But it's only February, so really proud if we catch anything. The midnight update for you. It's almost midnight here. Getting the midnight steak ready.